Two pipes A and B can fill a tank in 24 minutes and 32 minutes respectively. If both the pipes are opened simultaneously, after how much time B should be closed so that the tank is full in 18 minutes? Solution: let B be closed in X minutes, then part filled by A plus B in X minutes plus part filled by A in 18 minus X minute equals to 1. So X into 1 upon 24 plus 1 upon 32 plus 18 minus X 1 upon 24 equals to 1, or 7x upon 96 plus 18x upon 24 equals to 1. So 7x plus 4 into 18 minus x equals to 96, or x equals to 8.